For this mission, I need you to work with another of my allies, Vixen. She has tracked the mercenaries who got away with one of the two Kandaki artifacts to this location. I need you to break into their base and recover the artifact, assuming it's still there.
Pleased to meet you. Together, we'll take down these mercenary scumbags once and for all.
Got your fears. Get injury face.
Lion!
Pay for that. I need backup.
A familiar distress beacon near your location. This is exactly what I hoped you.
My powers can give me an advantage in almost any situation. I can possess the strength of a gorilla or the speed of a cheetah, and those are just the basics. The uniqueness of my power is probably why I was recruited to this team. I don't know our mystery person as well as some, but I do know that I can trust my friends in the Justice League. The door is sealed from the other side, but I bet we can get through the vent if we blow the plug off of it.
Lion!
Rhino.
Time to come clean. I can confirm that my time machine is near your location. Yes, time machine. Once you clear the room, I'll send in backup to the component Hot Girl and Heatwave helped us recover.
make you suffer for your mistakes. That time sphere belongs to me now. I assume you have the other component it requires. Leave it with me, and I may let you live. I will crush anyone who stands against me.
Lion!
Pain means nothing to me.
Get back! We've seen tech like this before. Stay away from the bombs. If you can't, stay inside the shield that the Adder made for me.
Pitiful. You'll pay for that.
Savage's attack knocked the shield offline. Give me just a second here. Okay, the Adam's shield is fixed.
You'll pay for that. Pitiful.
I'm not terribly surprised that Vandal Savage was behind the plot to steal and repair my time sphere. What else has an immortal caveman to do? He hired Abracadabra and the rest to retrieve the artifacts that contain the missing components. He has already managed to put one of the components in the time sphere, and with ours, it should be fully functional. Get in, Vixen. If you'd be so kind as to take the controls and zero in on my temporal location.
Understood. Locking in temporal and spatial coordinates, and powering up. All aboard the Time Sphere.
Finally meet in person.
I am Rip Hunter, time traveler.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. It's good to see you again, Rip.
My time's...
Abra, who's been working for Vandal Savage all along.
I crash-landed in an ancient combat.
You may now enter the presence of Prince Teth Adam.
Your Highness, we have requested this audience to express our condolences. We would like to offer our assistance in bringing those responsible to justice.
My family has been murdered, and you dare show your face in my court? You outsiders are behind this!
I swear, we had nothing to do with your family's murder.
Guards! Kill them!
Step right up.
Lion! Rhino!
You dare!
my guards are so inept, I'll dispose of you outsiders myself. Shazam! My retribution will be swift.
Godly even
to me!
You shall be both the protection of
quiet, master.
Everyone, use the fountain to get rid of the magical fire. I know.
You will pay dearly for this.
Yeah.
Is that all you can muster? You can't stop him.
I thought you were supposed to be a challenge. Lion!
This brings me no pleasure. I fear that our only course of action is to leave you be. Farewell, Teth Adam. We'll see you in the future.
Wait! If you truly were not behind this...
The city is under attack. Invaders were spotted near the markets.
If my family's blood is not on your hands, then help me defend Kandak against these invaders.
Rhino,
get back.
With the murder of much of the ruling family, we must stay vigilant.
I feel no
Lion!
Thank you.
Remember, you asked for it.
Lion!
There will be no mercy for those found guilty of the murder of the royal family.
No.
Lion!
The master will make you pay. The morphogenetic field empowers me.
Rhino. There will be no mercy for those found guilty of the murder of the royal family.
You can do better!
By the spirit of the animal kingdom!
It is done. Our master shall ascend to the throne.
I've endured much more than that. Pain means nothing to me.
Lion!
Master, your power is wasted.
Those priests are empowering Savage. Stop them.
I've endured much more than that. You'll pay for that. I'm unimpressed.
Thank you.
Savage defeated. Again, I suppose we'd better get you home.
I feel bad leaving him here, but only time can heal Teth out of now. We've done what we can, and we must return to our time.